Shopping malls and expensive gifts are a big part of the holiday season, but as Larry Barron shows us, some fourth graders from Santa Fe are making some gifts that are priceless.
Put a camera on fourth grader Paige Underwood.
I'm not sure. Yeah.
And she's a little shy, but add a puppy to the picture.
Hey, puppy!
And things change a bit.
Come on!
Puppy love isn't the only reason Paige and her classmates from Rio Grande School are at the Espanola Valley Animal Shelter.
We have been baking at school since September, every other Wednesday in the classroom.
Dog treats, dog toys, and other pet gifts were created by the fourth grade class to help out the shelter.
We bake, we package, we create toys, and we promote our products, and we sell them the first couple of weeks of December and give all of the profits to Espanola Valley.
The idea is to teach service learning. The result is hundreds of dollars for the shelter and a little FaceTime with friends.
One person's contribution can make a big difference, and they might be 9 or 10, but they can do big things.
A lesson these students are learning, and no one here seems to mind the homework.
Good boy! You're so sweet!
In Espanola.
They're so cute.
Larry Barron's KOAT Action 7 News.
The students aren't just there for the holidays. They help out at the animal shelters, a year-round project. For more information on their efforts, go to our website, KOAT.com.